Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Anissa Fizri Listiani. I'm from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm going to express my opinion about the important role of the family in education during the pandemic. The COVID-19 pandemic brings change to all sectors, especially in education sector. In the school, teaching and learning activities usually carried out face-to-face. Now, learning is carried out online. The family role is important in education, especially elementary school age children need to require more supervision. Then, will you think the family is so important education during a pandemic? First, the family is our closest environment apart from teachers in school during a pandemic. The role of the family is very neat because the knowledge, understanding, and interaction of child is first obtained from the family environment. Then, families can support the teaching and learning process at home by participating in monitoring the teaching and learning process at home. Second, the role of the family in education can help children to encourage enthusiastic learning process. That will lead to the information, good character, and spirituality for children. And the role of the family also affect the mental health of the children facing education during the pandemic. Third, one expert says that family involvement in education and family support identify as the key to educational success. Family involvement proves to be effective in improving children's development in terms of learning and modifying their behavior. Thus, I highly recommend that families play a positive role for their children to lead character building, spirituality for children, and be able to create a good education as expected during a pandemic. That's my recommendation about the important role of the family in education during a pandemic. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.